Tracker report, Honolulu police are searching for a robbery suspect who they say robbed Mary's barbershop in Waianae. This happened around 3:30 yesterday afternoon. Police and the shop owner say the suspect took off with $400. Anyone with information is asked to call police. Coming up tonight on the KHWNT News at 6, we speak to the shop owner who tells us despite efforts to protect her business, she was still victimized.